Hello everybody, this is BNA. Today we're visiting Xativa Castle. It's a twin fortress located in the Sierra Berenice above the city of Xativa, 62 kilometers from the capital in the province of Valencia, eastern Spain. The base of the castle was built around 3rd century BC. A legend had it that the Carthaginian general Hannibal's son was given birth in this castle in 218 BC. The importance of the Xativa Castle lies in its strategic location, being near the Roman road, La Via Augusta. The castle played an important role in monitoring and protecting it. Xativa Castle has two parts. The smaller but older one to the east is the Castell Menor, built in Iberian period. Whereas the bigger one to the west, the Castell Mayor, is the better preserved one. Inside this castle, we can see an Arabic fountain, Christian chapel, state prison, and many more. Both of these two parts had been embellished and enlarged by Arabs and Christians over the centuries. Currently, the castle is a site of Valencian heritage. In 2008, it was also elected one of the seven wonders of Valencia. So today, let's go together, step inside the Xativa Castle, to experience the history of Xativa in the Roman times. I really hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We're putting out nice new content like this every week. And as always, thanks for watching.
quiero hacer una foto en el...